for one aim to get better Australian table tennis in comparison to the international level, and we have to work all together, keep it together. Yeah. We have to help each other, because together we are always stronger.
And what would you say the Australian players should continue doing or keep pushing in order to further close the gap for us internationally? Ongoing.
This is no secret, you know, it is always about, now I say again, work, practice, dedication. How much you want to give, you cannot expect to get really much if you don't give much. Especially for the young players, they have to give more than the senior players, because the senior players, they have already some treasure of wisdom and experience in their pocket. So to overcome this, you have, as a young player, you have really to push hard, and also in a quantity of hours daily training. So I think this is what we have really to think about here in Australia. First, we all have to work for one aim to get better Australian table tennis in comparison to the international level, and we have to work all together, keep it together. Yeah. We have to help each other, because together we are always stronger.